That's because they have a stupid potion here, and like he keeps on whacking me, and the magic damage is gonna end up killing me. Are you taking left or right, by the way?
Freaking right.
I'll quickly get my luck once I kill some of these guys, because like there's just too many right now. Thin out the numbers here.
Well, I already took left, so I mean it's whatever. I'm gonna take a peek at what you got in your gear. I mean, after these blue guys die.
Anybody got bones?
I mean, do we have skeletons around the house, don't we? Oh my god, that was- Oh god, Jack! What's happening over here? Aren't
you
having-
Yeah, you guys got down here? Like, I'm slowly killing them. You have a ranged weapon?
I have a revolver that has no ammo. Let me see what I have to make the bullets.
Like, I'm just killing the golden, iron-plated guys, really. Those the diamond ones generally don't have guns.
I'm gonna take your- I need your- Do you have any iron ingots on you?
On me? There's some down on the ground.
I don't know where- Iron ingots? I don't see any.
Yeah, there's one right there by the backpack.
Oh. Got any cobble?
I can break for it.
I need iron so I can, make some, bullets. Oh, that's-
What's going on here, man?
You're getting destroyed right now. That guy is a super buffed up-
Which one has the buffs on him? Because he's the one that's been hitting him. Oh, it's a grenade guy. Bitch, come here.
Okay, that one dropped iron.
Okay, oh, God.
Ow! I need some cobble. You got any cobble, Jack?
Yeah, but I can't get over there. Oh, you took your left side once.
Ow, Jack!
Out the way, out the way!
I need cobble. You got any cobble on you? I'm about to die. I can't build.
There's
somebody shooting at me from the right side.
There's only one guy on this
building. Okay, I am about to die.
You need food?
Nah, I'm about to dig down.
Okay, I'm about to knock this gunner off.
And get cobble. Probably. I'm surprised they don't have any kind of cobble. I'm gonna check if they have any cobblestone down here. Set off some of that TNT real quick. The explosive guy's down here.
I like how we just started clearing up at random places. So did you take the left or right side here?
I took the good side.
Took the right side?
Yeah, I took the good side. So just make your move over here. He's already aggroed. I'm just putting that out there right now. He's already aggroed. He's already
aggro.
Me.
I'm still not going to hit. That'd be stupid. I mean, he's looking at me.
What you got in there?
I mean, he's saying that he's already aggro, but he's looking at me with eyes. Hey, there's some round and robin here. Get out of my chest. Take, put that back.
Hey, man, you already have a magic boomerang.
No, I don't. I lost it. Get it back.
Did you get your shroud?
Nah. Dang, man, you got a Bane of Arthropod sword. Man. I need some cobble, man. I have my revolver. Are we gonna kill this behind? That's the cheapest crab I've ever seen in my life. I'm gonna go downstairs and. Oh, God, Jack! Don't want to be down here anymore. Did you jump off? Where'd you go? Oh. You don't want
to
kill him for a sword? Don't go down there. For what? What are you about to do? Yeah. Well, I'm gonna pillar up like this.
I'm gonna back up a good amount of blocks here.
Yeah.
I don't know the radius on this.
Well.
Did barely even damage them.
Just auto attack is behind, Jack. I'll heal you. I have a healing staff. Whoop is behind.
Break that block right there. Oh, he spawns people. He's invisible.
Get him off of me, Jack. I'm the healer.
Guys.
Tell me when you're low, because I'll switch off on you. You have to let me know when you're low.
It's not hitting you, I'm just knocking back, or you're gonna get close to me. It's outside. It's inside.
He's behind me.
It's just right here. He's behind you. Right there, Invis. Right there, look. He spawns him. As long as he keeps spawning on himself and he doesn't TP behind us, we can just easily kill him. He's behind you.
Dude, he hates me, man. Somebody's coming up some ladder.
Right there.
Oh god, I'm really low.
Just tag out. Like, I'll hold dagger. Come hit me a few times. Heal me. Give me the light, sir. There we go. I'm dead.
Wreck, baby. What can I even do with this one?
It turns to Invis.
Well, see you guys later.
Okay, do you have any feathers?
No, man. There's chickens to the house. Emmy, can you make a barn?
Hmm?
Can you make a barn?
A barn?
Yeah, a barn. What is that sinking? You see that sinking ship over there, Jack?
Holy Christ, Greg, what did you do?
What do you mean? go to the sinking ship over here, the sunken ship to the left.
See the guys here, Greg. I mean, I need to try to follow me. I don't think there's any entities.
How do you get on your boat again? Oh, left click.
I don't think there's going to be any entities.
What'd you got in there?
It's garbage.
Get that bucket. We got a fire aspect book, flint and steel. I'll take the iron axe, baby. I haven't had an axe. Oh, a lot of wheat and seeds! We need this crap. It's not really that trash, because we need that to grow a farm. We're actually poor in there.
Oh, 1 second, I need to quickly.
Seeds home!
I got a respiration helmet, so if you want me to get the rest of the stuff,
I'll tell you what it is. I don't know where the other stuff is.
Yeah, I think there's nothing left here.
I need to get some cobble. You break my boat?
No, you broke it. You hit the wall.
That's just sad.
But I'm betting you're gonna take mine, so.
I was actually gonna get cobble. Can I get your iron?
Nah, man. You gotta wait till we get back, go to those small ships and then kill everyone.
Okay, you do that. Actually, I do have iron on me already, so that's whatever.
I'm not gonna go to that one ship right there, though, because that's the one that spawns. Wow, my ship just broke randomly for no reason. Luckily, this is a version where it doesn't break into sticks. Wow, we're good. Okay. Are you breaking my wood?
What's happening over here, Jack? Where'd you go?
Under the sea.
Why are you under there?
That's my boat broke. No, boat, come back!
I'll push you up a little bit closer. Let's go.
There's another big ship over here to the right.
You gonna raid that?
No, it's fine, no. I'm just gonna kill this guy. I'll come whack this fool. Get in the corner, boy.
Well, that's just a loot thing to do. What kind of loot you got in there?
Garbage.
I'm gonna borrow your boat.
No.
You gotta make your own boat, man.
Get some boat, man. Break that boat right now, I swear to God, man.
Get the heck out of here. Get out of here. This is a hostile takeover. Get out of here. Are you going to head back to the house or... Oh god, you're trying to actually hit me still. I'm gonna shoot your mind.
I hit you, man. Well, I'm still hitting you, piece of shit. Okay, I'm actually gonna come back to the house now. Stop trying to hit me.
This gun has horrible accuracy. I'm heading back to the house. I mean, we got a lot of seeds, we got a lot of food. You gotta make your own boat, Jack. I'm sorry. You've been left.
Under the sea.
We're pretty good. We're pretty freaking nicely well equipped now. We should have taken some of TNT, to be honest.
What's so funny, Sam?
Nothing.
What are you laughing at, Sam, huh?
I broke my boat.
No.
Great.
No, don't bring up that reference. She killed herself.
No, it's hilarious. Yes, am I going through that river that the Sphinx is to her now?
Yeah. It's a good play, except I hit the ice and broke my boat. But this is a great place if you're jumping. Because you jump fast on ice.
I mean, you realize you can just place the boat back down and keep on towing.
My boat broke.
I mean, it should just break into a boat. It shouldn't break into sticks.
It broke into sticks, man. It's because I was shooting yours with a gun.
Oh, wow, this one broke into sticks as well.
Why is this random tower with glowstone at the bottom and on the top?
It's probably like a secret underground thing.
Oh, it is. What is it?
It's just a dungeon.
Does water drop off and make you fall all the way down?
I actually don't know. I haven't used that one before. Then I don't think I have a pick on me to figure out.
She jumped on there. I have a diamond pickaxe. There's so many creepers. We got back at the night, man.
Man, that's such bullshit. I hit that guy with my fucking boomerang and he gave me wither.
I got hit by one of those lizards for slowness, man.
Wait, Greg, where am I going in this place here? Like, where's Sam's place?
Did you not set a waypoint?
No, I haven't been there yet.
You have. You walked past it.
Yeah, I've walked past it, but I haven't been there.
Can you give him the coordinates, Emmy?
Like, I know where it is. Yeah, I know where it is relatively, but I don't know exactly where it is.
You got coordinates for exactly where it is, Jack. Good luck, buddy. I believe.
Tell me if you see my boomerang. I'm sending out flares.
How do I get back to this house? Oh.
Okay, I think I know where I am now. I've died enough to know this spot by memory.
That's actually pretty sad, not gonna lie.
Please, Mr. Skeleton, I know you have enchantments, but I don't think I have one you actually have. Nope, he has vengeance and poisonous, so I'm done.
I'm gonna laugh when I kill him. Amy, how am I supposed to get up here?
Okay,
how are you supposed to get up here?
How am I supposed to get up here?
There's a waterfall!
There is no waterfall, you're lying to me.
I see a boat.
Okay, oh. Sam, I haven't been
extremely... Oh my god.
Oh, I forgot, it's the other side. There's two sides.
I can't find this, Greg.
There's no way up from the other
674,
side.
50, 586.
I'm out of 100 blocks, that's one.
I've got you some protection, Amy.
What, you going to the left? Okay. I know where it is now.
Don't throw stuff at me!
You said you were hungry, so I was throwing stuff at your face. Here you go.
Oh my god, how did I get over here when I'm...
You got me everything but pants.
You don't need no pants.
Well, like, he doesn't like you wearing pants, you know?
No.
You don't wear the pants in a relationship, you know? Okay. I'm being shot at, Greg. I'm gonna need you to defend me while I try to make my way to here.
Ah, ha, ha, good luck. Don't die a worthless death. That's all I got to say to you.
Yeah.
Okay, I see it now. Sam, how am I supposed to get in here?
There's a waterfall!
Make a staircase!
I know, right?
How can you get up a staircase?
Make a ladder!
That's what I was thinking, but I was too busy doing other stuff. We'll make a ladder later.
I'm about to pillar up.
Don't you dare pillar, man. I'm going to kill you if you pillar, man. I hate pillars, man.
Yeah, you do it yourself.
Okay. Let's check this. Dude, my fault. We need to kill some chickens. We need to go like chicken genocide.
Oh my god, there's a waterfall.
Mobs can swim up waterfalls too.
It was on the other side. That's why.
I don't see it, Sam. Where is it?
Oh my god.
I know. It's Sam's.
Show me where the waterfall is, Sam. I don't see it.
Shoot his back, man.
Thank you.
Yellow is red.
Now I'm gonna burn your house down with the TNT I have. You shot me, Sam.
Shot through the heart.
Hey, don't hit me. I'm trying to get up here.
Yeah, get
away. This is not very nice, Sam.
Are you gonna make a farm?
No.
Come on. Stand in that general area. I got a present for you. Wow, you cheap piece of shit! Oh, please don't.
We don't have a waterfall anymore. Attack me! Please!
It's a steak, man.
Can't hide from me, Sam.
Where's the bed at?
I got some beds, too.
I have a bed.
Now I can use this to re-
See, my bed's better than your bed. Where'd you go, Greg?
Did I come to the
house? Okay. I'm making my room right here.
How does this work? Sam, oh, there's no more waterfall? What happened to the waterfall?
I told you there's no more waterfall because Jack was trying to kill me.
Help me up! Mayday! Mayday!
Wow.
I actually don't have any blocks down here.
Thanks for trying to make your room right next to mine.
Got a pillar up now.
Is it right next to yours?
Yes!
Why'd you bring
I made a basement just specifically for this. This was gonna be all of our room.
That's okay. My bed's right here for now.
I'm gonna share a room with him. Oh no, man.
Greg, I'll cuddle you in your sleep for you.
No.
It's creepy, man.
It's my job. You can go fix it.
Feels bad. Oh yeah.
Yeah, that'll teleport me right there.
Okay, I'm trying to see if Sam has an ear stiff and or a...
No, she doesn't. She has not been adventuring, Jack. You know this by now.
Taking this iron plate skill stuff because it's better than mine. Us taking all these arrows. Do I have it on me? Is that for like taking a seance? Sam, I brought you a gift.
Who's sleeping in this place over here? That's sad.
That's Jack's area.
Oh, did my glass get finished? Or did you use it already?
Yeah, I took the glass. I need more though.
Where'd you use it at?
I didn't use it yet. I need to make a...
Did you get rid of pink? You got rid of all the pink? Why'd you get rid of all the pink?
Because it was annoying me.
Are you just
you're not a real man if you don't have a pink house, Sam.
Exactly, I'm not a man. You guys are in trouble, though.
Okay, I'm taking your palm trees. Actually, your palm trees are ugly. What is this? Sakura?
Oh.
You have sakura saplings in here?
I need those. That's what I was
looking for. I'm taking saplings. That's all I'm taking.
Don't take the sakura saplings. I need those.
You don't have any. I took two palm tree saplings.
What are you doing with them, Jack? Are you about to make yourself a treehouse?
Nah, I'm like making like place for me for now. Technically, I'm just
making. Oh my god, I shot a zombie and got poison, weakness, and wither, and freaking blindness. That's a super zombie.
Don't hit people. It's so stupid.
Oh, I found the sucker.
That hurt.
Okay, here we go. I found a nice place to set my place up.
Three sucker saplings right here. There's one right there. Where's the farm going to be?
What are you doing?
Being annoying.
Oh my god.
I need to get some iron or something. I need gold actually, so I'm gonna go mining. Jack, you got. I actually need feathers. I got gold in the furnace. Oh wait, I took it out already. Where'd you go, Jack? That's my area, you piece of garbage. I hope you're not changing with it.
I didn't. I just opened it out outside, and that's where I'm just like leveling the ground real quick. What the fuck are you doing, Greg?
I don't remember how it looked like. I think it was like that.
Just gonna like fix it quick, and then I'm just gonna look for somewhere I can.
Did you just remove my hurricane cactus? That's our food supply right there. The cactus is our food supply.
How do you even make food out of it? Oh, cactus juice, okay.
It gives you like half hunger. Okay, I need to get like some gold or something.
Damn, the gecko hit me.
And geckos are scary, aren't they, man?
Yeah, he's trying to run for me. Like, he's like doing circles too, so I can't hit him with my bow.
He got those jukes!
He's doing circles inside himself, actually. I have crippling depression for a bit, but, yeah.
Don't worry. Ooh, I found a creeper. I'm surprised he didn't actually even try to blow up.
Damn, Sam took like the one good spot.
I'm about to like teleport all the way. Oh god, it leads outside.
Let's start breaking this down for some sand.
Well, that's a good way to get outside if you want to get outside. Kind of quickly, I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm just on a quest for gold, it's just usually just what I'm gonna be on for. Gold is the main substance I need at the moment. There's a skeleton trying to shoot me. Uh-oh. I'm thinking about those heads, man. It's looking creepy. It's a meteorite. There's meteorites down here.
How many saplings do you have for the sakura plants, Tim?
A stack.
A stack, okay. How big are their trees?
Oh, for like, do you see those white trees?
No. Like, in comparison, is it smaller or bigger than an oak tree?
It's bigger than an oak tree.
Okay. Like,
we're talking about big oak
tree.
Rock.
Big oak tree, I think it's like about that size.
To be honest, this is close enough. I need another key to go through. Guess this will be okay. I think this kind of links up with the last one I was in. It might, not. Nevertheless, the gold hunt starts again anew.
Gonna make a penthouse here. Greg and Sam are gonna live in their filthy, inadequate.
Yeah, I hear lava, I'm gonna be careful.
Greg's probably gonna live with you. So.
I'm probably. You're gonna what?
Greg's probably gonna live with you anyway, so it's like.
Why do you think that? I mean, come on, you gotta trust him, man.
Because this happened before.
I thought a rupee, boys.
Just because I'm prettier than you.
Is that true, Greggy? Is that true?
Woo!
Where's your penthouse anyway?
Go up the stairs.
He doesn't have a penthouse, he's lying to you.
Oh,
and up the cave and just look outside to the like the mountain place.
So how do you even get back up from going down here anymore?
Like,
how does this work?
Like, okay, so go all the way up as far as you can. And come outside. And then
oh, I see you.
Yeah.
Is he making a house out there?
Well, I'm kind of just emptying out a hollow space for now.
Why do you keep opening this area, man?
Like, I took some sakura from me.
You're living in a desert?
What's, like, the sakura log itself look like?
What?
It's like,
ugly.
Brown. Dark brown.
Okay, that's good enough.
Ugly logs, Jack.
Hey, you must not be breaking my sand. Get out of here.
I got things just for you.
Okay, I got you.
Pop a shot, man. This is the good old wars. Okay, I quit, man. What do you want from me? Ah!
Well, you fell down pretty far, actually.
I did.
I left you a little present. You're welcome.
Thanks, Sam.
Actually,
I need to eat food real quick.
He's coming back up to his penthouse. Dude, are you making your house out of pink?
No, Sam just left me a gift real quick.
Okay,
I'm actually gonna have to quickly do this.
What I need is gold and some chickens, and I don't think there's any chickens in this desert right now, so I gotta... Right now, I do...
And I need to start my food source here.
I need like half a stack of gold and I'll be okay.
Mighty cactus farm started.
You got any gold? You guys got any gold? I should've picked up gold. I almost burned to death. It was fun times. I don't know how to set this magic mirror to like a point. So. Blueberries are done.
Why do I watch these shows? Oh my goodness.
Because you're brain dead like the rest of us.
Watching Love It or List It on HGTV.
Oh, I watched that before.
What is that?
I like it.
Yeah, it's like cool. It's a real estate show.
I like it.
Horrible.
Like, they got some nice looking houses in there. It gives me inspiration to build.
Except the houses are like super expensive and it's in Canada.
Yeah, like I'm wondering how people pay for those houses though.
Well, it's in Canada, so the prices are like way raised.
Oh, it's Canada?
Yeah.
Prices are higher in Canada.
Have you watched that, like, channel before?
Not really. Like, I was kind of bored and I was looking up some house idea stuff. And I was like, ooh, house show.
What are listed is a pretty good show. Other ones, not so much.
Dude.
Torches.
You won't bet. Jesus Christ.
We have F7.
I'm on fire! Call the police!
We have F7.
We have F7 on this.
What are you doing?
What's F7 do? Oh, cool. I can see where the mobs can spawn, like right here, and blow up our base. I think red is where the mobs can definitely spawn.
Like, I love this mod so much, it lets me know where to light up. You know? Drugs. Narcotics. Oh.
Well, this place is pretty dark.
Right now, I'm focusing on making this thing too high so mobs can't jump up here outside, you know, spiders. Eventually, I'm just gonna replace all this with sandstone and have, like, a, half slab or stair wall lining it. That way they can't climb up it. Actually, Sam, can spiders climb up, stairs?
Yeah.
You sure?
Back out, I missed a spider.
That's why I don't put stairs.
Like, I know they can't climb up half slabs. I didn't know they could climb upstairs or not.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they can.
Let's go another area down the lava.
I'll test it out later. Like, I'm nearly sure they can't, but
I found some gold. Nice! So lucky me.
Are you kidding me? This is...
So you guys will find tunnels going straight down, because I'm doing... Yeah, there's no lava there. I heard lava. Because I'm still getting straight down for gold.
Oh, that's glitched.
What happened?
I was trying to place slabs down, and it came out the wrong color. Like, it was one color, and then when I broke it, it was like another color.
I love this magic mirror, man.
I almost have this thing, like,
awesome.
Blueberries are growing, they're good.
I have some diamonds for you, MA, here.
So Sam, you wanna start like the foundation service? It's probably going like a minute.
Maybe do it with the foundation and stuff.
It's just minor planning. Like, I'll give you a general idea what I want and you just need to figure out like what kind of
shit. Oh, here comes a meteorite.
It's a falling star.
Oh, is it?
I'm on my way.
Landed down about where I am. Okay. I'm gonna finish this outline real quick though, and then I'll show you what I want.
Oh, there's a spider. We can test it out right now.
Do you have a steer on you?
Wait.
Like, and it has to climb up the stair like itself. Because if not, I think you can just like place a stair then an open block.
I know, but it died.
Ah, shame. Okay, so around here. This is gonna be like our garden-ish area. So we're gonna have the cactus, so we can have a farm. And then I think about like starting maybe about right here. So about right here. This is where the actual house is, and it's gonna snake around here.
Okay.
And then this one area where it's more of this like curved square here, like starting maybe about right here. This is like gonna be all windows, so you can have a nice view.
Right.
And then we just need to finish, like, sketching this out. And then, I don't know whether I want to make it, like, indented into the, mountain some. That way we have, like, a place to walk around it.
Yeah.
Or if I just want it on the wall. So that's just some options we have here. What?
I got stuck in sand, and then I almost fell off the mountain.
Yeah. That's why I try to make these things too wide. And then we're just gonna make it all leveled with this one area, and then it's gonna be a
ugly tree grew.
It's gonna be a two or three story building.
Oh my
there's a spider!
God.
No, don't kill it!
It attacked me. It was self-defense.
We can test it out
here. We can test it!
Please go, Emmy.
I mean, we can quickly Google it or not.
I'm probably gonna make a staircase up to where you're...
Yeah. I would just make a ladder, unless you want to light up a staircase and, like, give it, like, fences so mobs can't creep in.
Well, I meant, like, through the cave.
Oh, through the cave.
Yeah, I don't care what...
An underground staircase, then?
Yeah. Like, up to where you are. Like...
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Oh, blueberries are actually growing! Thank the Lord!
We have been just eating them.
We actually have a reliable food source.
I mean, we have still have the cactus.
Yeah, what about my cactus?
I'm hoarding all the food that I got from the dungeon.
Same.
See, this is why I want a glass top. No mobs fall on us, so it doesn't rain.
So, I'm going inside.
Glass.
Oh.
Honestly, I would go see if you can find some better looking wood than Sakura if it's just a brown wood.
Well, the outside is, but the...
Like, see if we can find some spruce, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, we're actually right next to a winter biome, so we should be able to get one.
Well, there's some glass in there. I mean...
Where?
In the furnace.
Greg, are we gonna play this tomorrow?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, if you end up saying working on it, Sam, let me know. I'm gonna catch you guys later.
Mm-hmm.
Catch you later.